Hello class 2, let's start next chapter from science, that is wild animals. First of all, let us learn what are called wild animals. Animals that live in forest or jungle are called wild animals. Animals that live in forest or jungle, that animals are called wild animals. For example, bear, isn't it? This is lion, rhinoceros, crocodile. These are some examples of wild animals. Now, home of wild animals. Animals live in different places all over the earth. Some live on land, some live in water, and some on trees. Some animals such as elephant, deer, tiger, zebra and giraffe roam around in the forest. Most of them rest under the shade of trees. Lion takes shelter in a den and bear lives in caves. So, children, many animals live in different places all over the earth, isn't it? Some animals live on trees, some animals live on land, or some animals live in water, isn't it? Some animals such as lion, deer, elephant, zebra and giraffe, they roam in the forest and they take rest under the shade of trees. Lion takes shelter in a den. So lion live in a den, whereas bear lives in cave. Most of the birds make nests to lay eggs. So birds make their nest on the top of trees to lay their eggs, and to that is their home also. Understood? Well, dolphin, octopus, seahorse and many other fishes live in water. These are aquatic animals. Which animals live in water only? Some animals such as crocodile, frogs and tortoise live both on land and in water. So, frogs, crocodile and tortoise, they live both on land also, in water also. Understood? Animals such as snake, mole, rabbit, mongoose, snail and earthworm make burrows on holes in the ground. Okay, they live on a hole. They make holes in the ground. That is called holes. Okay, and rabbit only live in burrows. Animals such as polar bear and penguin live in ice-covered areas. So animals like polar bear and penguins, they only can live in ice-covered area because they can only survive. They can only survive in that region. Lion takes shelter in a den. This is den and these are lions. Okay, they take shelter in a den. Bear lives in a cave. This is cave. Bear lives in a cave. Next one is rabbit lives in a burrow. This is the home of rabbit. It's called burrow. Monkey lives in a tree. Yes, monkey lives in a tree. Bird lives in the nest. Penguin lives in ice-covered areas. This is ice-covered areas where only penguins can survive. Crocodile lives both in land and water. Okay, crocodiles can live both in land and water. Octopus lives in water. Now, wild animals and their food. All wild animals do not eat the same kind of food. We all know that monkey, bear, lion, tiger, fish, these all wild animals, they eat food, they need food to live, but they did not eat same kind of food. Plant eating animals such as deer, zebra, giraffe, monkey and hippopotamus eat grass, fruits, leaves and plants are called herbivores. Okay, so those animals which eat only the plant or plant eating animals are called herbivores, like hippopotamus, elephant, deer, zebra, giraffe, monkey. These all animals eat only grass, fruits, leaves and plants. That animals are called herbivores. Okay, flesh eating animals such as lion, crocodile, wolf, tiger, leopard, snake hunt smaller animals for food are called carnivores. So the animals who eat the flesh of other animals are called carnivores. A smaller animal that is hunted for food is called a prey. Prey means the food of animals, that is called prey. Smaller animal that is hunted, they hunted small animals for their food, that is called prey. Animals like vulture, hyena feeds on the dead remains of prey left are called scavengers. They eat, like vulture, hyena, vulture and hyena, they eat the remains of other dead animals, that animals are called scavengers. Animals such as bear feed both on plants and animals are called omnivores. The animals who eat both plants and other animals are called omnivores. So, children, this much for today. In the next class, we will be doing what is herbivore, omnivore, and carnivore. Thank you, class.